said to myself, what's it all about? Now I know there can be no doubt. You can do magic. You can have anything that you desire. Magic. And you know you're the one who can put out the fire. You know darn well when you cast your spell, you will get your
good morning, TMS. This is
Travis
and Emmanuel.
And these are
TMS morning announcements. Today is a gold day. Are you interested in a career in medical, or healthcare field? If so, we have an opportunity for you. On November 8th, a group of students in grades 7 through 9 are invited to come and take on informational tour of Mercy Hospital and meet some of our local superheroes and scrubs. The events will be from 10 a.m. to 12 p.m. and will include lunch. The students who went last year got to visit some really interesting areas of the hospital. If you want to attend, please come to the guidance office area and speak to either Mrs. Joyce or Mrs. Edmond to add your name to the list of students who want to attend. Student council members should be aware of game nights on Tuesday, October 29th from 6:30 to 8 at Keenis Manor. Snacks are normally provided. Please feel free to bring your favorite game along to play. Let Ms. McKelp know if you are able to come or not. Be promptly picked up at 8. Student council members should also attend the next meeting on Wednesday, October 30th, after school until 3:15. The food drive will be discussed. See Ms. McKelp before the meeting if you can't attend. She should not have to find you to give you the information.
Attention 6th and 7th grade choir members. Rehearsal for 7th grade will be selectional for Part A today, and 6th grade choir rehearsal will be for all 6th grade members. Thank you. Today for lunch, you will have grilled cheese on whole grain bun, turkey sub with whole grain bun, Cheese or pepperoni pizza, tomato soup, side salad, pears, orange wedges, and 1/2 pint of milk.
These have been your TMS morning announcements. Have a mummified Monday.